Hello and welcome to another video called The Rise of Silver Shin X. Silver Shin X is, correct me if I'm wrong, German content creator, and he creates all of his content from Germany. Silver started out making all of his content in German, and his first video was a Pixel Gun 3D gameplay video. These videos were all made 6 years ago, long before I started my channel and long before a lot of people did. They were made in 2017, but he'd keep going until now, where he is still active and going strong. Now we're jumping all the way to 2022, 2021, 2023. Here is where he started making shorts form content, which got him a lot of views and donating ludicrous amounts of money to loads of different creators, including myself. This man was going really well with shorts form content, getting upwards of 5,000 views a video, which is really impressive. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go. He also was donating to loads of different streamers or YouTubers, a lot of them being his friends. And I'm not saying that I'm one of Silver's friends, but...
Finally, I managed to trick you into VCing on my stream, technically. Your mum is going to get very angry since you VC'd with a 10-year-old.
No. You're making it weird now. No.
Silver, what did you do? What did you just be? Looking with YouTube.
Oh no.
Did Silver do? What did he do? Where's my dono history? Where's my dono history? Where's my donation history? Okay, apparently I just got like $10. Silver, thank you.
I may not have expressed it in the moment, but I am extremely thankful for that donation. So thank you very much, Silver. But he also donated to a lot of other YouTubers, including Jim Jam in Your Face, which I recently made a video on, and Dark Corrupt Day. Also, Poshmurf 83. Silver now makes higher quality shorts content, getting around 2,000 views a video, sometimes a lot more. One of his more recent shorts will be shown on screen now. As you can tell, his shorts have become a lot more modern to fit with the modern standard of shorts and what people are interested in. Now, that isn't a bad thing, because honestly, I would actually scroll through Silver's shorts feed for like 16 hours. Because I'm your average YouTube Shorts user. I say I'm gonna watch one more short and I ended up watching 50. Anyway, that's really the end of this video. Honestly, I hope Silver goes strong and I hope he gets a lot more subscribers than he does, because I also hope that he can expand his shorts form content, he can get a new setup, he can get all sorts of things, and he can reach 5,000 subscribers. Get this man to 5,000 subscribers. And also subscribe to me while you're at it. So, bye.